Acara ini kami persembahkan kepada penggagas, pendiri, pencipta, the founder of Museum Rudana, Bapak Nyoman Rudana, dan Ibu Rudana, sebagai rasa cinta, rasa bangga, rasa hormat kami, Putu Rudana, Ari Rudana, Kristina Rudana, Friska Rudana, atas dedikasinya, tanggung jawabnya, dan kasih sayangnya kepada kita semua selama ini. Terima kasih.
Om Swastiastu, saya Nyoman Rudana. Saya sebagai pendiri dari Museum Rudana. Museum Rudana menyimpan karya-karya seni Bali, Indonesia. Mendirikan museum merupakan pengabdian kepada bangsa Indonesia, pemerintah Indonesia, dan masyarakat Indonesia, bahkan juga masyarakat dunia.
Historically, the Museum Rudana started with a humble beginning. It is the brainchild of Nyoman Rudana. A hobby for enjoying Balinese artworks prompted Nyoman Rudana's passion for collecting artworks by local artists. Friends would come to his residence that housed a few artworks. Some visited to enjoy and others insisted on buying. Another trigger for his determination to open his first art gallery for decades ago in 1974 was that artists started coming to him to ask him to help them sell their works. Eventually, his sense of business in promoting the arts has managerial skills running a gallery, and evidently his fastidious in choosing the artist's work brought the gallery fame amongst tourists in the 70s. Following the influx of visitors to Bali in the era of the tourism boom of the 70s, Nyoman Rudana began to be greatly concerned about the shipping of rare Balinese arts offshore for private property or for collection by European galleries and museums. Nyoman Rudana's passion for the arts is deeply rooted in his respect for his ancestral beliefs. Rudana's quandary was slowly resolved as he began to build up his collection of rare artworks and made the acquaintance of artists from other islands, Java, Sumatra, Kalimantan. He conceived the idea of a museum. After more than two decades of insistent efforts to collect and retain precious works of art that he considered should remain in the country due to their historic value, he formally opened the Museum Rudana in 1995. The opening of the museum was also in line with the 50th anniversary of the Indonesian independence.
Kita sedang ngobrol-ngobrol, sedang santai-santai itu, Pak. Jadi kita punya rencana ingin bikin museum.
Through the artworks of an artist, so the saying goes, cultural progress of a civilization can be recorded. Among the members of a society in that civilization, some individuals, including artists, have visions what their society in the past, present, and the future. Artists, in their contribution, create visual, auditory, verbal, and literary archives. Visual artists create a representation of the era through paintings, sculptures, and many medium of fine art. Thus, how a civilization develops can be judged from the quality of the artworks that represent it. A society that organizes itself in its attempt to keep record of its past should maintain what it is created and then left by its members, who are the artists. However, maintaining these evidences of civilization is not an easy task. It takes enormous efforts, dedication, as well as persistence by government and by society who have the awareness to do so.